Paul Olenek, stage actor.
All the world's a stage. All the men and women, merely players. Other exits and their entrances. One man in his time plays many parts. His acts being, seven agents. At first, the infant, mewling and puking in the nurse's arms. Then the whining schoolboy, with satchel and shining morning face, dripping like snail unwillingly to school. And then the lover, sighing like the furnace, with a woeful ballad made to his mistress' eyebrow. Then a soldier, full of strange oaths and bearded like the pod, jealous in honor, sudden, quick in quarrel, seeking the bubble reputation even in the cannon's mouth. And then, the justice. Fair round belly, good cape and lie, eyes severe and beard a form of cut, full of wise saws, modern instances. So he plays his parts. 6 age shifts into a lean and slippered pantaloon, spectacles on nose, pouch on side. It's youthful hose well saved. World too wide for his shrunk shank. And his big manly voice, turning again towards childish treble, pipes and whistles in his sound. Last scene of all that ends this strange eventful history, his second childishness, near oblivion. Son's teeth, son's eyes, son's taste, son's everything.